as STINAPA have asked through the law of transparency all the documentation regarding the project which has to happen in the downtown. And there I saw that it is since 1989, this developer has asked for building permits and has asked to build a filled-in pier. But around that same period of time is the time that the island government took the decision, made the policy that filled piers were no longer being built in Bonaire, that the island was not going to give
permission
for to create land in the sea, if you may, so to make a filled to fill something in the sea, and that the piers were only allowed for if you had a dive school and or if there was a marina to be built. So this was from 1999, and this was a consequence of Hurricane Lenny, where the government saw how much destruction a hurricane does to infrastructure along the coast, and how all these end up in the sea. And to make this possible, the government in that time also helped with paying for a barge to come over for all the others who had a pier which was destroyed, for that pier to be built on pillars. So that was a decision taken in that time. It was a policy, and the government kept on to this policy until 2010, when this policy was translated into law. So when the zoning plan came at 2010, the law of the nature ordinance in the Island Resolution Marine Park was taken and added into the zoning plan also as a law.
So they want to change the law, actually.
So actually they have to change two laws. They want to change two laws.